If you've been putting off building AI voice agents because it feels technical, that hesitation is the only hard part. What matters is not the model or the tool, it's defining the outcome that you want the agent to solve for. That's the same principle behind systems that I've seen duplicated by tens of thousands of business owners that I've worked with. So in this video, I'm gonna build a voice AI agent for you live from scratch with no code. Now, not to impress you, but just to show you how simple it is to get started and build once you have the outcome identified. And just to put you at ease, I don't have any course or coaching program to sell you because that's not how I make my money. I've sold over $30 million worth of software online, so I don't need to sell a course to make my money like all of the other gurus. If you just smash the like button and drop a comment down below, I'll share with you my full step-by-step course that most gurus charge $1,000 for, 100% for free, with no upsells or hidden paywalls or anything like that. So let's dive into this so I can show you how simple this is, even if you're a total beginner and have no technical skills or no prior marketing experience. What we're gonna be doing here is we're gonna be working with small local businesses, and honestly, this could be any business in any location across the world. Think a plumber, an electrician, a real estate agent, a dentist, or an orthodontist, massage therapist, any type of small business, and then we're gonna hook them up with a simple AI automation service, which I'm going to show you guys here in just a second. And you can see right here, I've got copy and paste. If you can click your mouse a few times and copy and paste, you can make this happen. And I'll show you guys and I'll prove that how easy it is to you right here in this video. And then for this simple service, you can easily charge anywhere from $300 to $500 per month per client. And the best part for you is you get to keep 100% of the profits. No commission splits, that money all goes directly to you. So let me first show you how to find these ideal small local businesses to set them up with this simple AI service for free. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over to the trustworthy Google to find these small local businesses. And for this example, let's just say we want to look for a dentist in Portland, Oregon. And like I said, this works for any industry in any city across the world that we can go through and set this up. And so what's gonna happen first is we're gonna have these listings of these dental practices that are paying to be at the top of the search result for Dentist Portland, Oregon, or Dentist wherever, okay? And then we're just gonna scroll down and we're gonna see some of the organic rankings. And typically organic, that means that they didn't pay anything to be up there. Google is just showing them at the top because typically they have more reviews, more five-star reviews, and their Google My Business profile, their Google My Business listing is more complete than some of these other businesses. And so honestly, if we come on down here and click on more places, we have a long list of all these businesses that we can go through and contact. And the best part about this simple service, because it is so cutting edge and nobody else is going through and offering this, I've literally not seen anyone do this. This is actually so new that I just barely got beta access to roll this out and show to you guys how powerful this simple service is. Okay, so we could literally call any one of these businesses and it's not gonna be like selling Facebook ads or SEO to any of these clients because they have never heard of this and they're gonna be blown away how powerful this is. So literally, we can call any one of these businesses and inside that free course, I have sales scripts knowing how to reach out, what to say on the phone to get them as a client. And then once we get a client saying yes, all we're gonna do is come over here to this simple AI automation software. And we are gonna set up what I like to call an AI employee, okay? So think about this. Think about a dentist's office. Typically, they have an assistant or a secretary that is taking incoming calls. They're texting back and forth with clients. They're calling those clients to make sure that they remember to go through and show up for their appointments. Well, what if we could have AI do all of that work for that front office assistant or secretary? Realistically, this assistant or secretary is not wanting to make all these phone calls to remind patients of their upcoming appointment. Or they're probably not wanting to field all these calls to go through and set an appointment. And honestly, even if you have an assistant, because most dental offices have an assistant, they're not able to take every single phone call because sometimes they're working with the patients that are right there in the office. So what we're gonna do is set up this AI employee that's able to take all the incoming calls, ask why they are calling in, jot down the information and the reason of why they're calling in and help book an appointment for that person on the small business's calendar. And if you think about the power of this for maybe a massage therapist who doesn't have the budget to afford an assistant or a secretary. This is going to be game changer for them, or a real estate agent, or any other small local business owner. So let me just show you how easy this is set up, and then I'm going to actually give you a live demo of how cool this is. So all we have to do is come over here to settings, and then we're going to click on this little AI agent. And you can see I've set up a few demo ones right here, but all we have to do to set this up completely from scratch, it's literally like three simple clicks of our mouse. We come over here and click on create an agent. Okay, and I'm just gonna move my head so you can see everything right here. And then we're gonna give this agent a name. So for this one, we'll say her name is Tina. Okay, and the business name is, let's just say, Jason's Dental Practice. Obviously, I'm not an MD, I'm not a dentist, but just for this example, just for fun. Okay, and so I'm just gonna copy this right there. And this is gonna be for any inbound call. So if somebody's calling in to schedule an appointment or reach out for one reason or another. But as you can see right here, coming very soon, outbound calls are gonna work as well. So patient reminders or reaching out to go through and booking appointments with leads that are coming into a business, that is gonna be extremely powerful as well. And then this is what the AI agent is going to say on the phone. So like, hey, you've reached out to, and then you put in the business's name, right? We'll just paste in right there, make sure that is taken out. How can I help you today? And you can customize that, you can have it say whatever you want. And then from here, all we do is click next. And then we say, okay, what is the agent's goal? When they call, when this AI agent calls, what do we want them to actually collect? And so the kind of this basic mode, we can say we want them to collect the person's name, their email address, maybe even their physical address and the contact's issue. So maybe they're like, oh man, like I've got a toothache or I need teeth cleaning or whatever it might be for this dental situation. Or we can switch to advanced mode. And you can literally give a prompt to this AI bot and say like, look, you are an assistant for a dental office in this area. I want you to be fun and playful, this and that. And you have objection handling, script instructions. You have all this different information you can go through and input into this AI prompt to customize this. Right now, to keep things simple, and honestly, this is the better use case in my personal opinion, is to keep things simple. We're just gonna switch back to the basic mode. And you might be looking at this and be thinking, well, why don't they collect the phone number? Well, the cool thing is when the person is calling in to the dental practice, it automatically pulls in the phone number. And then as it's grabbing all of this information right here, it auto updates this contact information plus the contact issue in the notes section in the database of this simple AI software. Okay, so now that's super easy to go through and do. We're just gonna click on next. And then from here, we're just gonna choose a phone number that's associated with this account. So this is obviously a demo account, but we've got this 800 number associated with this account, which we can go through and create any local phone number to have this all set up and happen. And if you're thinking like, oh, well, we have to get a new phone number for the business, they might not like that. Well, the cool thing is if you create a new local phone number, what you can do is also forward that number in to an existing business line. So honestly, I haven't had any pushback or any problems with that by simply saying, well, look, we can also forward all the calls to you or any text coming in. We can figure all that out. And then all we would do is come down here and click save. And now really quick, what I wanna do is I'm just going to pull this back down real quick right here. And I wanna demo it for you so you guys can see a live example of how this works. So I wanna actually call in and show you guys how this works. And as you guys saw, I didn't go through and fully set that up, but this is another demo, a business account that I have set up for an electrician, but honestly, it works the same way. So all we're gonna do, I'm just gonna put this on speaker so you guys can listen in here.
This call will be recorded for quality purposes.
Hey, you have reached Instant Electrician Service. How can I help you today?
Yeah, my power's out in my basement. I don't know why.
Got it. Let's get you some help with that. Can I start by getting your name, please?
Jason Wardrop.
Thanks, Jason. Just to make sure I've got it right, your name is Jasonwardrop. Is that correct?
Yes.
Great. Could you please provide your email address so we can follow up with you?
Yeah, it's jwar1088@gmail.com.
Just to make sure I've got it right, your email address is jwar1088@gmail.com. Is that correct?
Yes.
Perfect. Now you mentioned your power is out in the basement. Is there anything else you'd like to add about the issue?
No, just if you guys can make it out as soon as possible, that'd be great.
All right, Jason. Our team will reach out to you shortly to help resolve the power issue in your basement. Thanks for calling and have a great day.
Now, how cool was that? Not only did it not have really a lot of lag time, but she understood the exact issue. She repeated the issue. And honestly, my last name is not very easy to spell. So when I gave her my first name and my last name, typically with a real human, I'm like Wardrop, where she picked it up right out of the gate, which is crazy. And I'm not saying that's going to happen every time, but that was super powerful. So this simple service alone, you could easily charge $300 to $500 per month per small local business. And I guarantee you, you have not seen this online because I have not seen anyone else talking about this. And if I'm wrong, you can just shred me apart in the comments down below, but I have not seen anyone else. Okay, now let me show you guys one other additional service that, let's say somebody's texting out to the business, because you might be thinking, well, Jason, not a lot of people call into businesses anymore. A lot of people text businesses. Well, we can take care of that too. So all we're gonna do is pop up that same exact software, and we're gonna come over here to this conversation AI bot, okay? So let me just grab this right here, pull on conversation AI, and now what it's gonna do is it's gonna be able to create an AI bot that's gonna be able to respond to any incoming text message or any Instagram DM, Facebook DM, or if the small local business has a chat widget, one of those little bubbles in the bottom right-hand corner of their website, be able to respond to all of those messages. And you might be thinking, well, how is this AI bot going to know enough about the business to be able to respond? Is this gonna take hours and hours of training this AI bot? And the answer is no. If we can copy and paste, we can make this happen right here. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna come over, let's just grab one of these websites right here. So this Portland Dental right here, we'll click on this, we'll pop up the website, just so I can show you exactly how this works. We're gonna grab this website URL, come back over here, go into the bot training, we paste the URL in here, and then we're gonna click get data. And it takes about 20 seconds to scan the entire website, and I'm not gonna do this because this is actually a live account that I like to use for my own business, so I don't want it to pull in kind of like varying information. But it's gonna scan the entire website, it's gonna understand what the services are, what the price points are, the hours of operation, literally everything about the business. And then on top of that, most small businesses usually only have like 5 to 6 questions that they're getting all the time. And so if those questions are not answered on the website, you can add them in this frequently asked question right here, put in the question, put in the right answer, and it takes about 10 minutes to train this bot literally one time. And then this is going to add massive value to these small business owners on a monthly ongoing basis. So they're gonna wanna keep paying you for these simple services. And if you're looking at this and be thinking like, well, Jason, if this is so simple for these small business owners to set up, why would they need me? Why wouldn't they just go and set this up for themselves? Well, one, I guarantee you they're not watching videos like this on YouTube because this is not how they make their money, right? And then two, they don't have time to learn about these things and set them up. So they would much rather pay somebody else who's willing to, one, learn it, and then two, do it so they can take a lot of these to-do items off of their plate, because they're a small business owner. They have so many things that they're already doing in their business. They don't have time to do this, even as simple as it might be. And for those of you guys who are questioning whether this is true or not, I have now worked with over 15,000 small local business owners, and this is true nearly 100% of the time. All right, so now from here, once we have it trained, we can come over here to this bot trial and we'll just go through, click reset the conversation, and we can ask like, what services do you offer? Something like that. And then this is obviously trained on my business, but the AI bot is gonna give a response, and this is just kind of training and give a little trial. But if we like the response, we click the thumbs up. If we don't like the response, we click thumbs down, and it pops up a little modal that we can put in the right answer to train the bot. And honestly, you only have to do this a few times to make sure that the bot is 100% dialed in and responding to every incoming text, Facebook message, Instagram DM, or even chat widget response. So I hope you can see how valuable and cutting edge selling AI to these small local business owners can be. And that for $300 to $500 per month, that is a total no-brainer. Because typically, an assistant, a front desk secretary, these small businesses are probably going to be paying them like $3,000 per month. And no, I'm not trying to replace assistants or secretaries. I think there is a need for them. But if we could take off a lot of the load off their plate so they could focus on helping the small business owner in other areas of the business, because there's always so many things that need to be done in the business, it would be a massive value add to these businesses. And then on top of that, you get to keep the $300 to $500 per month, 100% of the profits, and set it up just like I showed you guys in a simple 5 to 10 minute setup, one time setup, but because it continues to bring the value every single month, they'll continue to pay you every single month. So this is monthly recurring revenue, so you don't have to start over from zero at the beginning of every single month, which honestly is the holy grail to any type of business.